Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, the friendship between Morocco and China was not born yesterday. It is rooted in a long and rich history of people-to-people exchanges. It is supported by long-standing diplomatic relations dating back to 1958 and increasingly strengthening ever since. Over the years, we have built trust, relying on respect for sovereignty, territorial integrity, and active solidarity.
阁下，女士们、先生们，摩洛哥和中国的友谊，不是一天就促成的，它是根植于两国深刻的民间交流，它是由两国的长时间的外交关系来进行一个支持。我们的外交关系最早可以追溯到1958年，而且从那之后日渐紧密。在过去的这些年里，我们建立了互信，对彼此尊重彼此的政权、领土完整，并且团结一致。
In May 2016, the historic royal visit to Beijing was a founding moment.It led to the signing of the joint statement on establishing the strategic partnership by His Majesty King Mohammed VI and his great friend, His Excellency President Xi Jinping. This document remains to date one of the very few legal instruments signed personally by His Majesty the King, which evidences its great importance to Morocco.It has given an unprecedented impetus to the Morocco-China friendship and yielded tangible results.
2016年5月，穆罕默德六世造访北京，这是一个激动人心的时刻，也是一个决定的时刻。在这个时刻，两国领导人签署了共建“一带一路”合作规划的谅解备忘录，共建“一带一路”的谅解备忘录。这是由穆罕默德六世和他的好朋友习近平主席共同签署的。这份文件现在一直至今都是我们的国王签署的非常少有的几个法律文件之一，而且是由国王亲自签署的。这已经充分表明了中国对于摩洛哥的重要性。文件的签署给两国的关系的发展和两国友好关系的发展注入了新的动能，并且由此我们开始了务实取得了一系列务实合作的成果。
As examples of these tangible results, there was a solid 50% growth in trade from 2016 to 2021, a substantive increase of Chinese investments with more than 80 ongoing projects all over the kingdom, including the mega projects of the city Mohammed VI Tangier Tech, initiated in April 2019 in Beijing.On the sidelines of the Belt and Road Forum. A 20-fold increase in tourism following the royal decision to exempt Chinese citizens from visa requirements. 200,000 Chinese visited Morocco in 2018 compared to only 10,000 in 2015.
我们取得的务实成果有以下几点。第一，是两国的贸易额在过去的五年里增长了50%。2016年我们只有40亿美金，到2021年已经达到了60亿美金。第二，就是中国的投资经历了剧烈的增长。现在在整个摩洛哥王国内一共有80多个正在进行的项目，同时包括了我们的巨型项目穆罕默德六世的科技坦吉尔项目。这个项目在2019年4月在北京开启，是在一带一路论坛的时签署的，并且在旅游业我们取得了20倍的增长，是由国王宣布在2016年签署了对中国的免签政策之后，2018年我们就迎来了20万的中国游客，这相比于2015年仅有1万人，这是剧烈的增长。
And we were very happy to have you, Vice Chairman Jin Shiji, among those new visitors to Morocco during the last years. And as a, Please go ahead.
Please go on.
And as a Chinese proverb has it, a friend is a road, an enemy is a wall. In the year following the royal visit, in November 2017, Morocco signed the MOU on the Belt and Road and became the first country in the Maghreb and one of the very first in Africa to join the initiative. Today, the implementation plan, which we are about to sign, takes this journey to a next level of structured engagement. It sets up a well thought out framework with clear principles and sound mechanisms. It provides a comprehensive tool for strategic management and concrete deployment of a full scope partnership, ranging from political dialogue to across the board sectorial cooperation, including infrastructure, trade, investment, industry, agriculture, fisheries, energy, finance, education, science, technology, green development, and health.
两国人民友好交往的历程，今天共建“一带一路”承载着和平合作、开放包容、互学互鉴、互利共赢的丝路精神，推动中墨两国共商深度合作共建设施项目，共享发展成果，共同谱写了中墨合作的新篇章。
The Chinese have an old saying goes that friends with the same cause will meet despite thousands of kilometers apart, and their friendship will be more steady and solid than glue and rock. That is the kind of friendship China and Morocco have. 600 years ago, the Chinese traveler Wang Dayuan in Yuan Dynasty and Moroccan traveler Ibn Battuta paid a maritime Silk Road visit to each other, and the friendship between the two people in our countries embarked from there. Today, Belt and Road Initiative carries the spirit of peace and cooperation, openness and inclusiveness, mutual learning and mutual benefiting, as momentum to a deeper cooperation in infrastructure and to share the development benefits between China and Morocco. This resembles a new era in the bilateral cooperation of us.
主要表现在以下几个方面：一是政策沟通密切顺畅。 2016年5月， 习近平主席和穆罕默德六世国王共同决定将两国关系提升为战略伙伴关系。 2017年11月， 中墨签署了共建“一带一路”的谅解备忘录，摩洛哥成为马格里布地区首个加入共建“一带一路”的国家。 2021年4月， 中国共产党同摩洛哥七个主要政党共同建立中墨政党共建“一带一路”交流机制。 10月，摩方加入了“一带一路”能源合作伙伴关系，成为共建“一带一路”能源合作大家庭的一员。上个月，中国国家发改委何立峰主任与非盟委员会法基主席以视频连线形式出席中国非盟共建“一带一路”合作工作协调机制第一次会议，共同探讨中国同包括摩洛哥在内的非洲国家高质量共建“一带一路”，进一步深化共识。
Our cooperation can be seen in the following areas. The policy consultation becomes more smooth. In May 2016, President Xi Jinping and King Mohammed VI upgraded our diplomatic relationship to strategic partnership. In November 2017, we signed the BRI MOU, and the Morocco became the first one to join BRI in Maghreb Har area. In April 2021, the Communist Party of China established a communication mechanism with seven main Moroccan political parties. In October, Morocco joined the family of BRI Energy Partnership. Last month, NDRC Chairman Mr. He Lifeng held the China-African Union BRI Cooperation Meeting with the EU Chairman Faki. They discussed how to build BRI to high quality with African countries, including Morocco, and deepen the consensus on various cooperation.
二是贸易规模持续扩大，目前中国对摩洛哥直接投资存量达 3.8 亿美元，主要分布在基础设施、汽车零部件、电信。